Gain insights on finance instruments in the extensive SSF Compendium, Financing the Low Carbon Economy. Deep dive, engagement for non-thematic listed equities and bonds.
How does climate engagement help you to decarbonize the real economy? The idea is to take up a dialogue with the boards and the management of the companies in which you're invested. You can do this either directly by taking up this dialogue yourself, or you can join other investors and engage in a collaborative engagement. The advantage of such a collaborative engagement is that you can pool your resources and leverage the negotiation power that you have when you talk to the management of the companies. The magic of collaborative climate change engagement is maybe best explained by looking at the real example, Climate Action 100. Climate Action 100 is one of the biggest initiatives ever initiated in this area. The idea is to push the biggest carbon emitters in the world to really adopt progressive climate change practices. The initiative already has had great success, as highlighted by the case of LafargeHolcim, the Swiss cement producer. Over the course of a relatively short period of time, the company has announced several measures that are very important for investors. It has said that its emission reduction targets have been approved by the Science Based Targets Initiative. It has also announced that the remuneration of its executives will be linked to the achievement of these targets. And finally, it has also said that by 2050, it wants to be a carbon neutral company. At the international level, Climate Action 100 has seen great momentum. At the moment, over 500 signatories have joined the initiative. In total, they have over 50 trillion US dollar in assets under management. However, I'm convinced there's room to grow. One thing that specifically the asset owners could do is to encourage their asset managers to join Climate Action 100 as well. The hope and the goal is of this initiative to really use the power of shareholder engagement and motivate, even urge, the biggest carbon emitters in the world to change their business model and adopt a business model that is compliant with a low carbon future.
Visit the SSF website to download the full compendium.